The raw material is passed into a dryer by a belt conveyor, and the buffer silo is for protecting the whole drying process work smoothly. The stove overheats by burning. Fan blower passes the heat wind to rotary dryer. The rotary dryer can adjust to the rotary speed to control the flow and transfer speed of material. All of above parts guarantee the final output capacity and drying effect of the rotary dryer. The dust material will be collected into double cyclone and put